Hi, in this question, the figure shown here is a model of angular acceleration pendulum. We have to answer the following question.